In this video, you would learn about fund transfer to other bank beneficiary using NEFT and RTGS in Punjab National Bank. If you find this video useful, then like it and share it with others. To get the notifications for our new videos, subscribe our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon. Log into Punjab National Bank website. Take mouse over Transactions tab. As you can see here, there are four types of transactions under Transfer to Other Bank Accounts. We have already shown the process of fund transfer through IMPS using IFSC and IMPS using MMID in the previous video. In this video, we are telling you about NEFT and RTGS transactions. For NEFT transaction, select NEFT from the Transactions tab. Before doing NEFT transaction, let's know some important things about it. NEFT means National Electronic Fund Transfer, by which you can transfer funds from 6 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. That means if you transact funds after 6:30 p.m., it will get transacted next day. This transaction does not work on Sundays, on national holidays, on NEFT holidays, and on 2nd and 4th Saturdays. NEFT transactions done on these days are executed on the next working day. There's no minimum limit for NEFT transaction, but its maximum limit is 15 lakh rupees per day. Let's go ahead and see how this transaction is made. Select the account from the drop-down menu from which you want to transfer funds. On selecting the account, the available balance of the selected account will be visible here. From here, select the beneficiary to whom you want to transfer funds from this drop-down menu. As we select beneficiary, the maximum amount limit of funds transfer and maximum number of transactions to the selected beneficiary in a day will be visible here. Enter the amount you want to transfer. If you want to do fund transfer on a particular date, as in the case of a post-dated check, then click the calendar icon that appears here. Select year, month, and date from the opened calendar and then click on continue. By doing so, this will be scheduled like a post-dated check. Select recurring if you want to transfer a fixed amount to an account of the beneficiary every day or every week or every month or so in a fixed interval. Select frequency from the frequency drop-down menu. We are selecting monthly. In the number of installments, you will have to enter the number of months, means how long you want to send money, and have to click on continue. By doing so, fund transfer will continue as per the frequency and date selected by you. Then there is another option, one time. As we want to transfer funds now, we are selecting this. If you want to put any remark, then enter it here and click on continue. Once you click on continue, you will get an OTP on your registered mobile number. If you don't receive OTP within few seconds, then click here. You will get OTP through a call on your registered mobile number. Enter the transaction password here. Here you can see some of the security questions set at the time of registration. Enter their answers and then enter the OTP here. Now click on Submit. By clicking on Submit, transaction will be processed successfully. Now we are telling you about RTGS transaction. For that, select RTGS from the Transactions tab. RTGS means real-time gross settlement. In this transaction, funds will be credited to beneficiary's account on a real-time basis, means funds will get transferred at the same time of transaction and will get credited into beneficiary's account within 2 hours. This transaction works between 8 a.m. and 3:45 p.m. It does not work on the bank holidays. Its minimum limit is rupees 2 lakh and maximum limit is 10 lakh rupees. In this video, we have already told you how to transfer funds through NEFT. And you have to repeat the same process now. In this video, we told you about fund transfer to other bank beneficiaries using NEFT and RTGS in Punjab National Bank. If you found this video useful, then like it and share it with others. To get the notifications for our new videos, subscribe our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon.